Mike Perry was handshaking Hyun Gyu Lim is now somehow a minor footnote in the Latinum story, surely a whole chapter for a more normal fighter, an early reason for fans to root against him, his first pair of actual UFC fights, and they told a different tale. Against a large, powerful man in Lim, Perry led the dance and countered with great accuracy 63% per UFCStats, dropping his foe three times en route to the first round victory. His second UFC fight showed a different aspect of Perry's gift for combat. Against a rangy Southpaw sniper in Danny Roberts, Perry walked through some stiff left hands. Despite his opponent pulling ahead with volume, Perry hurt or knocked Roberts down at the end of every round. Despite seemingly being ahead, Perry pushed the pace in the final frame, and he put Roberts to sleep.